Jackson Pollock. I'm Lee Krasner. I thought I knew all the abstract artists in New York, and I don't know Jackson Pollock.
What do you think of Picasso?
It has been.
De Kooning.
He's all right. He's learning. What's she doing here?
You need to get cleaned up.
I have just climbed up and down 5 flights of stairs. I am Peggy Guggenheim.
They're sorry.
My God, and you're drunk.
No.
No.
What you're doing is the most original and vigorous art in the country.
We're broke.
You just keep at it.
I'm keeping at it. Don't tell me to keep at it.
You've done it, Pollock. You've cracked it wide open.
Genius. Jackson broke the ice.
I don't think you realize how hard I work to get people interested in you.
Let's make a baby.
The vows don't stipulate baby.
You'd be dead without her.
But I'm the one who loves you, Jackson.
If you don't stop seeing her, I'm going to leave you.
You open that mouth again, I'll kill you!
You are killing me! You are killing me! You are killing me!
Stop playing, but we keep dancing. The world keeps turning. The world keeps turning. The sun is down and the moon is in the meadow. The world keeps turning. The world keeps turning.
How do you respond to some of your critics? They have said a mop of tangled hair, cathartic disintegration, degenerate. What do you say to that?
People would just look at the paintings. I don't think they'd have any trouble enjoying them. It's like looking at a bed of flowers. You don't tear your hair out over what it means.
How do you know when you're finished with a painting?
How do you know when you're finished making love?
The world keeps turning.